Hey, Brent Porcio, TopVelocity.net. Want to go over some beginner stuff with the sleds. The sleds are a big part of the 3X pitching velocity program. It allows us to build a lot of that lateral power. You know, we build a lot of sagittal power with all of our plyometrics, our Olympic style weightlifting, and it's important, but we also need to get some of that lateral power in there. That way we can get all planes of ground force energy. The other plane left over, transverse plane, that's our rotational stuff. We do that with our med ball throws and our core routines. But ground force power is so pivotal, right? It's almost worth twice the energy you can create out of your arm. They say if you lose 20% of that energy, it requires almost a 40% increase to the rotational velocity of the shoulder. So here's a little beginner drill you're gonna get, and you're gonna be pushing through the side of your foot. Don't get into the ball. You're gonna push through the side of your foot, step behind and push. Cover a good distance that way. Do both sides, and you're gonna be building some of that lateral power. Turn it into a power movement. Get explosive with it. And then start to advance. These get more advanced and start moving through your lower half into hip to shoulder separation. A great way to start building